I had no expectations when I started Static X. I actually moved to LA to get a job and start my 401k, and I quit music, actually. I started Static X as a hobby for fun, and I never expected to get signed or anything like that. So I feel very fortunate that everyone liked what I was doing, and I'm here today.